Something decent for other human beings, and I think that's the spirit that you get here. But the scale of it, you can't really appreciate unless you're in the middle of it.
This is our community. You know, this is just a fantastic community. Like, to see these houses going up and to see the reaction from the beneficiaries, sorry, words fail me, I can't honestly explain it. I mean, and they're so grateful, you know.
Very thank you. Thank Golden House.
The shacks are appalling conditions. And if we use the Irish phrase for a minute, shanty, old house, that's what they actually are. We've given the world shanty, and now we're giving them another world, Irish house.
And I thank the Irish people for building our houses and making our dream come true. Don't wanna hear about it. Every single one's got a story to tell. Everyone knows about it. From the Queen of England to the Hounds of Hell.
900 new volunteers this year, 1,370 in total.
For the 200 families who are going to be getting houses at the end of this week, you know, that translates to 1,200 people who have a roof over their head.
And it's just inspiring. It's just inspiring.
Project. It's a communal garden project, and we have 54 volunteers working on the garden, and everybody is already asking what are we going to be doing next year. We've changed all of the soil in this area because it's just pure sand.
We went out and bought plants for it yesterday, or we didn't buy it, of course. We begged. We put the blonde lady forward and she did all the begging.
I begged, stealed and borrowed of everybody that I know and even people that I don't know, and it's been a panic and it's been terrific. I'm going to Wichita. We're up.